Investigators are trying to figure out exactly what's killing thousands of fish in a waterway near the Missouri River. As KETV NewsWatch 7's Dara Newsom reports, it's a problem that could be affecting other area wildlife.
There's a dead frog over there. There's a turtle along the bank. The turtle looks like it's struggling. I can't quite tell if it's dead yet. And then you can see dead fish throughout.
More than 20,000 aquatic animals dead because of illegal dumping. That's according to Keith Wilkin, an environmental specialist at the Department of Natural Resources.
This is where we observed the chemical that was released.
Wildlife officials believe it's either diesel fuel or heating oil, but say it's very difficult to track down who released it.
It'll be very costly for the state of Iowa simply because we will not be able to catch the individual or individuals that have done this.
Wilkin says the water should not affect the Missouri River, but the cleanup could cost up to $10,000.
Currently, they have applied absorbent pads throughout the waterway.
These contract workers from Environmental Solutions Incorporated are dragging absorbent booms to soak up the chemical, but not the water.
Eventually, congregating the product into one general area where they can bring in a vacuum truck and pump the product out of the water.
Something wildlife experts say is needed to keep more animals from dying. In Council Bluffs, Dara Newsom, KETV NewsWatch 7.
The Department of Natural Resources says it could take 2 to 3 days to clean up and dispose of the chemical.